I'm so pleased to have this opportunity to join my voice to the many others who are saying goodbye, but also thanking Bishop-elect Tilke for his years of service at St. Julie Parish. He has contributed much to your faith lives, and he comes to his new post as coadjutor bishop in Peoria with many gifts and talents. But he also has the benefit of what he has learned as your pastor, for you have trained him well. They always ask the question, will it play in Peoria? I can assure you that Bishop-elect Tilke will play well in Peoria because of what you have contributed to his life, but also because God has blessed him. Let us continue to pray for him and the people that he serves. God bless you all.
How do I say goodbye to what we have?
I am Father Bob Regan. I'm the pastor of St. Rene Goupil Parish in Chicago, Illinois, Southwest Side. But for my first assignment as a newly ordained, I was assigned to St. Julie Billiard in Tinley Park. And Father Lou Tilke was the pastor who brought me in and helped form a newbie priest who was still a little wet behind the ears. The oil was still in my hands, and took me in to help make it a successful first assignment. It really is important that a newly ordained priest really have a good experience at his first assignment. And Father Lou made sure that that happened. So this is about Father Lou saying goodbye to St. Julie, but also saying hello to the Diocese of Peoria as Bishop-elect Lou Tilke. So certainly a congratulations to Lou and to wishing him all the best. It's funny, last night I had ESPN on, and they were showing a replay of Game 7 of the World Series between the Cleveland Indians and the Chicago Cubs. And so I found myself watching it at much more of a comfort level, but it reminded me of the night that was live. And I was in my suite. I had not been watching the World Series because I'm still recovering from the 1984 sadness of the Cubs losing 3 games in a row and blowing their opportunity for the World Series. So I wasn't really, I checked in on the score. I knew it was 6-3, shut the TV off, and I was reading in my room. And then all of a sudden, from across the rectory, all the way down in the pastor's suite, I hear what was either a loud yell or maybe even a profanity, followed by the feet just stomping on the floor. And it was Lou, and I knew something bad had happened in that game. And sure enough, the Indians had tied it up 6-6. Well, thankfully, we know the outcome. But it's just a funny story of just remembering Lou's passion. His passion for the Cubs and Chicago sports, certainly the Chicago Blackhawks. But even more importantly, his passion for Christ. And he's going to take that now to the Diocese of Peoria. And to know that that we're thankful and grateful for his leadership, for his mentoring me as a newly ordained, that now I know the headaches and the ups and downs of being a pastor. But you know what? It's always worth it. And I think Lou would say the same thing. So Lou, congratulations.
And I'll take with me the memories.
Thank you. great seeing you, great to know you, and you really think you're the only bishop in town?
Good luck, Lou. We'll miss you. You've been great. You really supported us through the years at the donor team. We're going to miss having you around, but hopefully you can come back and visit.
Father Lou, it was a pleasure meeting you. Love you. Have a good time in Peoria.
Father Lou, thank you for everything you've done for our group. It was an absolute pleasure.
Father Lou, this is not goodbye. It's do we see you again?
Hello.
From the donor team.
Cheers.
Polish beer for you, too.
Congratulations, Bishop-elect Lou from St. Julie Book Club.
Not all our members could be here for the Zoom meeting.
But they are with us and you in spirit. Thank you for all you have done for St. Julie.
We wish you prayers and blessings as you begin your new journey.
We will miss you.
To quote Dr. Seuss,
the
places
you'll
go.
Hola, Padre, you rock.
May the Lord bless you and keep you. May he lift his face to shine upon you and give you peace. Bye.
Father Lou, now that you've been elected bishop, the tribute team wants to know, what do we call you?
Your Highness, Majesty,
Your Honor,
Your Grace,
the person formerly known as Father Lou,
Chief,
Head Honcho,
King Louie,
Papa Lou,
Aye Aye, Captain,
Colonel Lou,
Fonzie,
Jesus, Saint Lou,
Most Reverend Bishop Lou. Thanks for all you've done for us at St. Julie's over the years. Much appreciated. We love you.
We miss you. Congratulations, Father Lou.
Father or Bishop-elect Lou, I just want to wish you
Many blessings on your new assignment in Peoria. It's been a blessing to have had you as my mentor when I was a deacon at St. Julie's. You know, played an important role in forming my priesthood as I prepared for my ordination. And I know the people at Peoria will be very blessed to have you as their bishop. And as a farewell, I want to also share with you a little clip of my light show as a little form of entertainment for you.
On behalf of the men's group, I would like to raise a toast for many blessings with more veggies, beef, and good shepherding people in Peoria. Ad multos annos. Cheers, Bishop Lou.
Bishop Lou, thank you for your leadership. From Daryl, one of the donut guys.
Congrats, Bishop Lou. Good luck on your new endeavor.
Best wishes, Father Lou.
Congrats, Bishop Lou. Cheers.
Cheers, Bishop Lou.
Cheers, Bishop Lou.
We'll miss you, Bishop Lou.
Bishop Lou, may the Holy Spirit be with you.
To give you guidance and wisdom.
Shaping your heart after the heart of the Good Shepherd.
Helping to shepherd people in their faith journey.
And coming back and visit us with a cow.
We as the young adult group will cling to the Holy Spirit, living out our faith zealously.
Congratulations, Father Lou. Thank you for everything you've done.
We'll miss you.
For my bad joke at Bishop, baby Bishop. Know that you're gonna be missed. We'll pray for you. May the Almighty God bless you with His abundant grace and love as you are moving to serve the people of God in Peoria. Know that you are welcome anytime. Bring corn or beef, or most importantly, bring you back with your presence, with your joy, and with your smile. God bless you. Bye.
On behalf of the Melgar and Valdez family, we wish you good luck on your new role as a bishop. Thank you for being a caring and wonderful pastor and as a friend. You are our Lord's good shepherd. We will miss you. God bless.
Always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mom says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. It won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride. Or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind.
Father Lou, we just want to send our congratulations to you and tell you that we really enjoyed being with you for these many years, and your homilies have just been so wonderful, very thought-provoking, and we wish you the very best, and we know we're going to miss you very much, and we're glad that we were a part of your birthday celebration. So God bless you, and good luck, and hopefully we'll see you sometime stopping at our church and saying hello.
We've indeed been fortunate having you as our pastor for the past, I don't even remember how many years. It seems like only a year or two, but I know it's been more. Of course, you're just a young guy, 50 years old. I wish I was 50 again. But you got a lot ahead of you. We think that they made a great choice in naming you as bishop. I'm sure you'll do a great job and be a true credit to the church. Maybe someday we'll have a Pope Tilka, who knows?
Congratulations again.
Good luck to you and your future endeavors, Father. We love you.
Father Lou, I just wanted to say thank you for all that you've done for the parish of St. Julie Billiard and our parishioners. We are ever so grateful. And I am truly going to miss your homilies and miss your Black Hawk paraphernalia. But on a serious note, I really want to say thank you, and will continue to keep you in my daily prayers by name as you go off to become a bishop for a new flock. And I believe that you will be a wonderful addition, and wish you many blessings in your life, and thank you so much. Good luck. Goodbye. We'll miss you.
Always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind. And I'll tell you.